The 6'6" center of the 2013 PBA D-League Foundation Cup champion, Blackwater Sports, is now trying his luck as a rookie in the PBA. Once a backup big man of Rabah Al-Husseini and Gregory Slaughter at the Ateneo, getting 5 straight UAAP men's championship titles, Justin Chua is out to make a name for himself in the country's premier basketball league, the PBA. Let's check out his crib. This is another friendly home court episode. Let's go. Hi, Justin.
Hello. Hello. Ano, come inside. Visit niyo yung bahay namin.
Go.
Hello, nandito na kayo sa loob ng bahay namin. Check nyo na lang siya, paikot kung okay ba siya. Tapos ito pala yung kasama ko sa bahay, si Jason, siya yung kaibigan niya, si Leah. Okay.
Hi.
Do you want to say hello? Hi! Roommate ko since college, so ayaw niya ako lubayan, so nandito pa rin ako. Ano, modern day Ted and Marshall, there you go.
So, ito yung sala namin. Dito ko iniiwan yung mga gamit ko pagdating ko. Kaya pag tinignan nyo, kalat-kalat yung mga gamit ko. Tapos, dito, yung dining room namin. Kaso, walang gumagamit. Kasi, lagi pag umuwi ako, dun ako sa kwarto kumakain. Parang loner kasi ako pag dito. Kaya, tambak lang mga pagkain.
So, how long have you been living here pala?
Actually, very recent lang ako dito. When I graduated this year nung March sa Ateneo, siguro 2 months after that. So, early June, late May, I transferred here na. So, started to semi-renovate the place kasi sobrang vacant to eh. Wala talagang tumitira dito. We can see, like, typical Chinese family, we keep, like, glasswares and stuff here. So, ito mga pictures, ito nung bata pa ako, sobrang chubby ko kasi no sports, all food and just computer games. Then, this one's my uncle, this is my mom's brother, nasa States na rin siya. Actually, ironic kasi LaSalle graduate siya, so medyo away kami, medyo pa. Then, this is my mom when she was young pa, she studied in Bacolod then Chinese school. So, wala na siyang picture dito nang matanda na siya. So, then this is my aunt again, yung kapatid niya, yung nasa UK na. And that's me when I was in Ateneo.
Oh, yeah.
So, ito rin, sobrang memorable moment sa akin ng rookie year ko. Kasi sobrang idol ko dati, si Gilbert Arenas. Sakto, nag-visit siya nung Manila. Tapos, yung Ateneo was sponsored by Adidas. So, pumunta siya ng dugout. We had a short conversation. Tapos, kaya ako napili dito kasi almost half of the team was endorsed by Nike personally. So, parang ayaw ng organizers. Sakto, kami nila Chris Chu, nakasign kami sa Adidas. Kaya kami yung kinuha. So, yun. Sobrang laking tuwa kasi we got to talk to him, ganun. Tapos, yun. Tapos, some pictures here nung nag-champion naman kami. Tapos, nag-vacation kami. Ay, maharangan. Dito. Nag-champion kami dito. Back-to-back ata to. So, those mga kapwa ko rookies nun. Tapos, this one was in Bora before, way before. Team building din namin. Kaya makikita nyo sila Jai, nandun pa, sila Raba, nanay. Yeah.
So, Justin, how did you start playing basketball?
Actually, late bloomer nga ako. Kung sa basketball term pa, I didn't like learn how to play basketball nung matanda na ako. So, I started siguro first year high school ako. My stepdad parang asked me to play basketball kasi I was so tall na before compared to my classmates. So, sige na, basket ka na, ganyan. So, to start, siguro first 2 months, ganun. I really hated it. I had to wake up early, play basketball lagi. Parang feel ko lahat ng free time ko nawawala na. So, pero nung tumagal naman, parang I was starting to like it na. Tapos parang hinahanap-hanap ko na siya. So, yun, nung na-accept ko na siya na parang, hey, parang okay na sport pala to. I'm enjoying it naman. Tapos, I get to meet new people. So, yun, tuloy-tuloy na after nun.
Meron ka bang ina-idolize na basketball player?
Meron. Actually, isa lang siya ever since. Si Dirk sa Dallas, Dirk Nowitzki. Sobrang gusto ko yung gameplay niya. Nung, lalo na nag-mature na siya sa NBA, sobrang gusto ko gayahin yung game style niya. My only big picture of her here. Yun. Her name's Rana. Tapos 7 years na kami. We met in high school. Then same college. Kaya yun. So she's an athlete also. Basketball player din sa Ateneo. Kaya good. Then ano ba ba? Yun. One memorabilia I have in my home is yung championship net nung nag-5 feet kami. Binigay nila sa amin to kasi senior ako. So it's parang remembrance nung player pa ako. Yun.
Wow.
Gusto ko lang pakita sa inyo yung isa sa mga favorite shoes ko pang basketball, yung ano, D-Rose na shoes siya. Sa Adidas, yun. Kaka-release lang ata nito this month. Tapos, sobrang sarap siya pa, sobrang lambot, kahit bagong gamit mo lang siya. So, yun, nagpapasalamat ako sa Adidas dito sa Philippines kasi binigyan nila ako.
How does it feel and what does it take, what does a team need to have to be a champion?
Yung masasabi kong general formula kasi nung lahat ng championships na daanan ko is teamwork talaga. Kasi I'm very lucky na sa 5 years ko sa Ateneo tsaka 1 year ko sa Blackwater, yung team na napapasukan ko, wala kasing parang solo superstar na all the ball goes to him. It's more on every game, ibang tao yung gagawa. You can't predict who's gonna score a lot in our team, ganun. So parang yun yung nag-propel feel ko sa team ko, both Blackwater and Ateneo. More on sharing, tsaka family type na team. So, walang egos. Parang egos are set aside. So, yun. Bonding and yung closeness talaga.
So, Justin Chua is known to be a basketball player. Who is Justin Chua when he's not playing basketball? Who are you off court?
Matatawag ko sarili ko parang nerd. Kasi not nerd na mahilig mag-aral and stuff, but more on the geeky part of it na parating computer, movies, tapos parang pag walang ginagawa, computer ulit, tulog, ganun. So, ito yung kwarto ko. Dito ako nag-chill parate. Alright, it's either mag-PS3 lang ako, TV, or tulog. Tapos, yun, nakakalat lang gamit ko kasi nakatamad mag-ayos sa cabinet. So, dyan lang para mabilis lang bumunot. Ito yung sobrang tinetreasure ko talaga sa lahat ng buong college career ko kasi sobrang few lang sa... Sabi na sa UAP mismo na nagkaroon ng 5 feet sa UAP. So, yun. Ito yung rings ko. As you can see, binuo ko yung name ko. Luckily, nabuo ko. Since my rookie year, yun nga, tatlo lang kami sa buong team yung naka-5 straight. Me, Salva, tsas Gonzaga. So, we're very happy and lucky na nakasama kami doon. So, yun. I'll always treasure these rings talaga.
So, what could be your advice para sa, you know, young people who wanna start basketball?
Like sa akin din, nung bata ko, I think yung natutunan ko talaga is you have to really work hard for it. So, mga young ones dyan na may balak like maglaro basketball, high school, college, I think you have to set the time talaga and yung kagustuhan mo talaga mag-learn. So, yeah.
The new big man to watch in the PBA is Justin Chua. His PBA journey has just begun and we are all excited for him. It all starts with a big dream and it just takes perseverance, a lot of hard work, passion, and of course God's blessing to really make it. Home Court continues to inspire featuring athletes, their dreams, their passions, and their homes. Thanks for watching. This is Nicole Ramos. See you guys next week.